Back in Mississippi, the State Department of Health reporting 240 new cases of COVID-19 and 5 new deaths. That brings the total number of cases since last March to above 306,000. More than 7,000 Mississippians have died from COVID.